Firmware is the internal software that drives your camera. When a new version is published, you can update the firmware to fix bugs or add features. Here are the 5 steps involved in updating firmware. Check the camera firmware version. Ready the equipment you'll need. Download the firmware. Copy the firmware to a memory card. Perform the update. Those are the 5 steps to updating the camera firmware. Here's how we'd apply them to updating the firmware for a COOLPIX S3600 camera. First, check the camera firmware version. Turn the camera on. Press the menu button to display the menus. Display the setup menu and select Firmware version. This displays the current camera firmware version. Make a note of the firmware version number. Now we'll ready the equipment. You'll need a computer that's connected to the internet, your camera, a memory card, and a fully charged battery. Get these ready before performing the update. Next, download the firmware. First, create a folder on the desktop and name it appropriately. Search for Nikon Download Center in your web browser. Open the Nikon Download Center website. Each product has different firmware, so enter the name of your camera. Select Firmware on this page. You can update the firmware if the version shown is higher than the number you noted earlier. Click View Download Page. Read the End User License Agreement and select Accept. Click Download. In the Download tab at the bottom of the screen, click the Save button on the right. Select Save As. And save the firmware to the folder you created earlier. That completes the firmware download. Now we'll copy the download to the memory card. Insert the memory card. Open the folder you created earlier and double-click the downloaded file. A folder like this will be created automatically. Open the folder and copy the firmware folder to the memory card. Once the copying is complete, remove the memory card. Next, update the camera firmware. Insert the memory card into the camera. Turn the camera on. And check that the battery is fully charged. Press the menu button to display the menus. Display the setup menu and select Firmware version. You will be prompted to update the firmware. Select Yes to start the update. You'll know the update is complete when you see a message like this.
Thank you.